Hi, I am Noor, I'm an architect and illustrator, and in today's video, I will explore Adobe Firefly, which is a product of the Creative Cloud, and it's a generative machine learning model that is used in the field of design. It is still in the public beta test phase. We are going to explore some features today. So here is the website. You can already see some features here. It says text to image, generative fill, text effects, generative recolor, 3D to image, and text to vector. I would also love to try those last two ones, but these features are still not available for now. So let's start with text to image. We should write the prompt here. Try to give as much as words as possible so your drawing will be as accurate as possible. So for now, a modern villa next to a lake surrounded by snowy mountains. What a beautiful picture, right? Here are the results. What do you think? I think that's pretty good. There are also some settings here. If you want to change something about this, you can play with the settings right here. There is the content type, the style, the lighting, the effects. Let's try a few of them. What do you think of this? Of course, there are still some things to fix, but it's not bad. Oh, I really like this one and this one. Okay, now I'm going to play with the settings and try different effects. So let's try the other feature, which is the generative fill. So I downloaded just a few landscape images that I found on Unsplash, which is a website where you can download some commercial free images that you can use however you want. So I have this landscape and I would like to add some, I don't know, birds, castles, horses. Let's try it now. You have to select the part you want to add something. For the birds, you write birds flying, for example, and it gives you that. And now the castle. It gives you three choices each time, so choose the one that you prefer. And if you don't like, you can completely start from the beginning. And some horses. This time we are going to add a boat, maybe. Then trees on the background, and then castles on the mountains. That's nice, that's nice. Let's try something with this facade now. I'm going to add a tree here. I like the flowers, but let's try a pine tree to stay in the mood. And some Christmas decoration here. Sometimes it may not work. I had to cut a part that I was trying to add something to the facade that didn't work. You know, you have to try a few times to have the results that you would like to have. So there is also an option which is to remove something from an image, and I'm going to try this now. I want to remove the man from the landscape. Up, remove. Okay, you know, it works too. Sometimes it may not work again, but try a few times and it's going to work. So this was a quick review of the Firefly features. Of course, there are endless possibilities with AI. I forgot to say it before, but it's all free until 25 credits. So feel free to try and explore all by yourself. That's all for this video. Let me know what do you think, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you!